أنا بوجه كلمتي لكل اللي كل الجيش العربي السوري هون الموجودين أنا بحييهم
أنا
لي شرف إنه بنتي استشهدت معلش
في هذا الموضوع معلش she said I want to greet all the Syrian Arab Army who came here and tried to liberate us and
يعني أنا بتمنى منهم إنه ما يرحم ولا واحد فيهم لأني ما رحمونا ما رحمونا نهائيا ما رح يروح هدر إن شاء الله تعالى
she said that I wish that the Syrian army will show no mercy against them because they showed no mercy against us
لا مصالحة ولا غير شيء
I don't wish that they get amnesty or reconciliation
أنا ما بتمنى منهم يسامحون ولا يسامحون لأنهم يعيشوا مثل ما حكيتنا هلا نحن عايشين ما بتمنى منهم يعيشوا
I don't wish the government to pardon them I just want them to be killed
لأني كل دم واحد راح فيهم مدني هن سببه لأني فتحوا لنا كذا طريق وما خلونا نطلع.
Every civilian was killed here in this area. It was because of the terrorists. The government actually opened corridors for us to exit, but they didn't allow us to.
هن متأملين بالمصالحة ويرجعوا يعيشوا ببيوتهم بس أنا ما بتمنى لهم إياها. أنا بتمنى ما يسامحون نهائيا.
She said that these terrorists actually hoping to be given the pardon and go live in their homes normally, but I don't wish that the government will give them pardon.
بيتي راح وبناتي تجردت معلش كله بسببهم أنا كنت راح يعني كنت راح الصفة بدون يعني الصفة
She said, I lost my house and my daughters also. She said that they accused us of being with the government. We're just living a very normal life. Before they came, we were having a very good life here.
كنا نحن عايشين بأحسن عيشة كان الجيش يحكي معنا كنا نطلع الساعة 3 بالليل ما حدا يحكي معنا كان الأمن والأمان موجود فادونا كل شيء من حياتنا
before the crisis we had a very normal life we used to go at night anytime it was very safe
and secure لعبوا بعقول هالشباب وكلها راحت يا حصرتي بسببهم
she said that they actually got the young people on the wrong way and
أنا بتمنى من كل شيء يعني هون جيش سوري ولا نسبة الرئيس إنه ما يرحمهم مثل ما كانوا ما يرحمونا نحن إحنا تمينا هون صامدين لأن قاومنا بكل شيء جعنا وانظلمنا وانضربنا ونهننا
I asked the Syrian army and the Syrian president not to pardon them We actually stayed here and we suffered a lot we suffered hunger we suffered the humiliation under their control under the terrorist control
كانت جميع الدول تحسدنا على الامان اللي نحن موجود فيه عنا هون
all the countries previously used to envy us for the security and safety that we had in Syria before
الامان انفقد بس الحمد لله رجع الامن والامان الحمد لله
thank god it will be back again and thank you and we thank the president for helping us here
Okay. Could you just ask her when the civilians were trying to flee, were the terrorists preventing it? Were they killing them?
وقت المدنيين حاولوا يطلعوا من هون، شو عملوا المسلحين؟
ضربوهم، ضربوا وحدة في تمها لأني حكيت قاتلين حاجة
مثل ضربوهم يعني
قوتوا عليها بتمها، ضربوها وعفوها مقومة بالشمس.
She said that they actually started shooting at anyone who was trying to leave she said that one woman actually told them I want to leave she said that I want to leave because I'm suffering from hunger so they shot her in her mouth and left her dead on the street
المناشير نحن نستلم نفرح لاني بده يعني انه يسلموا او ينفتح لنا شي طريق ما يخلونا دائما مقنعين وباركين ما نعرف هذا من هذا
We used to receive the leaflets that the helicopter which we want to show to the Syrian army yeah. that we are going out but they actually stopped us from going at all. I actually asked the Syrian army not to show any mercy because they were not showing us any mercy here. We used to dream of having some crust of rotten bread.
Did the terrorists have food?
They used to have everything.
بدولاراتهم كل شيء يشتروا نحن ما نحسن نشتري
they used to buy everything with their dollars
mm-hmm. and were they treating any civilians in hospitals were they taking care of the civilians medically
كانوا في شيء مدني ينجرح او شيء كانوا مسلحين يعالجوه او شيء
ما تركوه يمشوا في كان مستوصفات يروحوا عليهم بس ما هي المعالجه اللي يعني المعالجه اللي كنا ناخذها نحن انا لحد الان ايدي مصوبه ليك ما سلمتهم اياها
there were some medical points here but they were not treating civilians very well. She said that, look at my hand. It was shot, but I refused to go to them because I know that they will not treat me well.
Is there any truth in the chemical attacks from the government into these areas? Or
سمعني شيء عن هجوم بالسلاح الكيماوي اللي استخدمته الحكومة على المناطق هذه؟
كانوا هن يضربونا فيا ويتهموا النظام
فيا. The terrorists used to attack us with chemical weapons and accuse the regime of using chemical weapons.
كلكم والضرب علينا كان كوم تاني. هن كانوا يضربوا علينا, هن كانوا ظالميننا. هن أسروا جوزي تم 4 أيام, يا قلت قبل يعني قبل الهجوم بأربع أيام. كانوا بيصفوا لي وله. أنا عندي 6 بنات كانوا بيشردوا, ماتت وحدة, استشهدت وحدة.
They actually used to shoot at us and accused the government of doing shooting at the civilians. My husband and her daughters were arrested 4 days before the Syrian army started his liberation process here.
Shukran. Thank you. Sorry.
شو رأيك بالثورة؟ يعني اللي. ليش؟
Hey, دمار.
I asked him, what do you think about the revolution? He said, it's not good. It's all destruction. Hey.
So what was life like
كيف
for them?
كيف كانت الحياة هون؟
دمار شامل. وما في عنا أكل. نحن 12 شخص بيعطونا 12 ريف.
It was a total destruction and we didn't have food. We are a family of 12 people. They used to give us 12 loaves of bread for 3 days only.
So how did he feel when the Syrian army came?
شو رأيك وقت إجا الجيش السوري لهون؟
والله فرحنا, قولي كنا بالنار طلعنا بالجنة.
He said we were really happy, as if that we were living in hell and then we moved to heaven.
And how does عربي السوري كويس معنا؟ هو حامل البلد.
Syrian Arab Army is good with us, and Syrian Arab Army is the protector of the country.
And is he going to go back to school?
بدك ترجع على المدرسة؟ Yes.
Yeah.
بس هيك هذا الوضع شوي.
شو عمره؟
13.
Ask him how old are you? He said 13.
Did they try to make him work with them?
حاول المسلحين يخلوك تشتغل معهم؟
لا.
No.
أنا قتلوا لي إخواتي 2.
ليش؟
أبوي قتلوا لي إياه.
يعني توفوا إخواتك؟
إيه.
He said that they killed his 2 brothers and his father. ليش؟
Why؟
كل ما هن مات له إخواتي. كل ما هن مات له إخواتي. أبوي كان مع النظام وقت كان بسجن المركزي 6 أشهر. وحصل سجن المركزي.
His father actually was martyred in the siege of Aleppo Central Prison. He was fighting with the government there. He's a soldier. وإخواتك and your brothers?
قتلوا الجيش الحر.
They were killed by FSA. His 2 brothers.
When?
أنت.
صار لهم شي 4 سنين.
4 years ago.
How old are they?
شو كانت أعمارهم؟
1 9 سنين, 1 8 سنين.
1 9 years and the other 8 years.
Why did they kill them?
ليش قتلوه؟
لأني كان أبوي مع الجيش.
Because my father actually fought with the army and so they killed him because of that.
Allah, Suriya, Bashar, Rumas!
Ramla,
thank you!